don't you worry, darling, my love to pass away, love go. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, just, oh Lord, don't worry about no camera. Did you write that song a while ago? The one you sung?
Yeah, Lester Flatt wrote it.
I never heard of that. That's a good song for the day's times, ain't it?
It is.
About all these transgenders going around?
Yeah, them too.
Yeah,
well, the bluegrass world lost a great guy today. James King passed away today.
Oh, yes, he was good, yeah.
He was.
Did not know that.
He was, he'd been struggling with liver problems for quite a few years, and he was on the list to get a transplant.
Really? Yeah, I did not, know it, yeah. He was a good one.
So I think I'll do a James King song.
There's a little white note on the gate by the road that a man put up yesterday. And when we saw it, we all went out just to see what it had to say. And when we read it, our eyes filled with tears and they fell on the cold, hard clay. Something about a mortgage, something about foreclosure, something about failure to pay. And on the post at the general store, they put up a little sign. An auction sale day after tomorrow at the end of the Lincoln line. 30 years of farming, 30 years of harming, 30 years of day to day. Oh, my daddy stopped talking the day the farm was auctioned. There was nothing left to say. Oh, my mama's tears fell freely down as you walked amongst the flowers in the yard. And every number that the auctioneer called was like a blow to her precious heart. And every number that the auctioneer talked meant another thing was sold that day. Oh, we stood there watching. Well, everything was auctioned and they loaded it and hauled it away. And on the post at the general store, they put up a little sign. Auction sale day after tomorrow at the end of the Lincoln line. 30 years of farming, 30 years of heartache, 30 years of day to day. Oh, my daddy stopped talking the day the farm was auctioned. There was nothing left to say. At the day's first dawn, we awoke this morning. There was nothing for us to do. Nothing in the granary, no hay in the mow, no cattle, no tractor, no tools. So we loaded up the car, took the clothes that we wore, had a few things we managed to save. Mama read from the book. We took one last look, and then we drove away. And on the post at the general store, they put up a little sign. An auction sale day after tomorrow, at the end of the Lincoln line. 30 years of farming, 30 years of party, day to day. Oh, my daddy style top. The day the phone was auctioned, there was nothing left to say. Oh, my daddy stopped talking. The day the farm was off, there was nothing left to say.